We would like to thank Christine Lavin, who gave us the name the Newport Richie Bodacious Butt Kickers.
And who gave us her song, The New Street People, Hot Weather Version, to create a music video.
And who gave me the opportunity to lip sync her song, which is musical tough love for the smokers in our lives.
And who gave us CDs of her song to raise money for the American Lung Association on Kick Butts Day and every day of the year.
It's 90 degrees Fahrenheit, the rain is thundering down. People are huddled in doorways all over town. Sweat is rolling down their faces, the waving paper fans. It's sad to see this misery in such a wealthy land. The land, such a wealthy land. Some speak English, some speak French, some Spanish and Japanese. They have more in common than a longing for a breeze. All of them are slave to the demon cigarette. This song is about people who smoke, if you haven't figured that out yet. Smokers are the new street people, you see where you go. Coughing, hacking, lighting up in the wind and the rain and the snow. In the fog and the hail and the dust and the heat, dirtying our city streets. Cigarette smokers have become the uptown equivalent of the Bowery bum. Now I can hear you smokers getting mad at me, but come on. We've tried everything to get you to quit. We've begged, we've pleaded, we've read you gruesome statistics, and still you smoke. Now we're trying a new tactic, embarrassing you into quitting. Think of this song as tough love. Tough love! A matter of time before street vendors get wise. It's hard enough selling hot dogs without the smoke getting in their eyes and in their hair and in their lungs and their buns and their hot dog meat. They'll ask the city to pass a law to ban smoking on the street. The street, no smoking on the street. If they can't smoke on the street or in the buildings up above, where will smokers go to partake of what they love? Restaurants, bars, taxi cabs. Smokers are the most oppressed minority today. Smokers are the new street people, you see where you go. Coughing, hacking, lighting up in the wind and the rain and the snow. In the fog and the hail and the dust and the heat, dirtying our city streets. Cigarette smokers have become the uptown equivalent of the Bowery bum. So if you see a smoker on the sidewalk, pity her, pity him. Their bad habits force them to be on the outside looking in. And all the willpower and nicotine patches haven't helped a bit. In summer they wheeze, in winter they freeze, and still they just don't quit. Don't quit, and still they just don't quit. Years ago I saw a bumper sticker I still recall today. It said, kissing a smoker is just like licking a dirty ashtray. If that doesn't make you think twice about how smoking offends, go lick a dirty ashtray and tell me, would you want to do that again? Again? Would you ever do that again? Smokers are the new street people, you see where you go. Coughing, hacking, lighting up in the wind and the rain and the snow. In the fog and the hail and the dust and the heat, dirtying our city streets. Cigarette smokers have become the uptown equivalent of the Bowery.